support this game, play to the YouTube channel. It is your boy, Nero. I don't know why I do this. Why is the game shut up TV monitor? Alright. Alright. Orin's got his special little pillow. The fuck was that? I don't remember what I was doing in this game. Notes. Fuck, where was I? What was I doing? Ah, yes, everything was broken down here. Poke. Clearly. This fucking... Wait. Is this where I'm supposed to be? No. No, no, no. Wait. That's where I came from.
Right.
Game? Can you explain to me what I'm doing? Fuck. What I am doing, please. I don't remember where I was going or what I was doing. Okay, let's love this way. So clearly I think I was going the right way. We're gonna bring a friend with us. You look like a good friend. Fuck, you're heavy. Alright, fuck you. I'm taking a barrel. Alright, let's go, barrel. Alright. Oh yeah, maze. Let's just throw mazes into this game. There's fire down there. I trust it. Ah. Stay here, barrel. Hello? Friends? Anyone in here? Nope, just... Ah, brick. Better than the barrel. Glowing hammer. Alright, your boy's making progress. Nope. No, Bobby, what? You don't just come into my own stream and tell me I suck butt. It's not nice. Yep, we're gonna... No, 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 we're not going back out there. Oh, let's just let you, because you know what? Oh, he can't let you. Well, that's grand. Alright, we'll sit here. Sanity's low. How low is it? I need light in my life. Hello. Oh, what's up, Sarah? No, I'm not gonna suck your butt, Bobby. Alright. Sanity slowly rising. Orin is sleeping on his special little pillow on the second desk. Ryan's here too. The whole gang's here. Jay, Bobby, Sarah, and Ryan. Where's Jacob? We'd have the complete set. Fascinating gameplay, by the way. Well, clearly, there were... Door? Door? Okay, clearly spooky noises coming from there. Not going there yet. What's in here? This is where I got the hammer. Okay. Nah. Nope. Life decisions all being regretted right now. Turn this. Close this. Stay the fuck away from me. From the Gengar store. I don't know if he's following me. It's just in your chat, Sarah. Spooky monster, please be gentle with me. I don't want to scream because my roommate's already asleep. Monster. Monster friend. You know, I might be dumb for doing this, but we're gonna explore up here. Wait, oil. Wait, fuck the barrel. I'm taking this chair with me.
Where is she? Where did she go?
Try taking the light away from me, that's fucked up.
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horror. Wait down there.
Alright, there's something in here that I saw. Is that you? I got a chipper. Wait, can I pick up the bed? How about nah? No, we don't talk about that, because if he gets pissed, he works mornings, I work nights, spooky chains. Is my sanity up high enough where I can be happy? Not yet. This works. Sit on it like it's an egg. Yes. Orin decided, I'm gonna rip down soundproof panel. Can y'all shut up out there? Please? Decided to rip down soundproof paneling out of my room, so... You know, yeah, you clean yourself, because you're a monster. Alright, well, that's as good as we're gonna get. Not touching. Come on, Jeremy. Oh, it's very weak and corroded, you say? Yeah, how about a lot of... Fuck you, door. I am your master. Oh, man. Use up all my... Ooh. Okay. Wait, there's gotta be something in here. Besides just that. Oh, Bobby, let's be real here. You don't play a scary game during the day, do you? You play it at night. Defend me, Jeremy. Sitting up. It does make better content, so I don't have bad dreams. I hear him, but I don't see him. I can make scary noises too. Ooh. Please go out one of those. Hello? Ow, Brett.
But Mother, I don't want to leave without you.
I'm going to bed because 4 a.m. comes fast. Yeah, it does. Find love you, Bobby. Sleep well, brother.
And tell him to alert the King's men. No, you come too. Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider. But someone is coming. Hurry! I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Prince Orin. You just keep looking through. Okay. Am I able to finally escape this hellhole? Not stuck in your butt. Oh! Oh, what do you know? A fucking prison. That's cool. Okay. We need to make a beeline. This place fucking scares me. Where's my sanity at? Slight headache, so okay. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. This is life. Fuck it, YOLO. Doing. I'm feeling a little healthier today, so I can actually smoke and not die. Swear to God, jump scares. Where are they? Where's the FNAF gameplay? Huh. Left or right? Left. Bob Saget. Fine, we go right. Wait a pee picking minute. What? What is up, shenanigans? The kitchen. Ooh. Spooky in here, right? I got moldy cheese for you. Take it.
Oh. 2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's Castle late in the evening, Brennenburg. And the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting. They are dead.
Oh. He doggone killed the man. This looks like good enough food. Let's... Maybe I have to cook here. There's fire. We're gonna go all Final Fantasy 15. That fucking piece of shit.
Fire, I actually hurt you in a video game for once.
Fuck off, fire. You little worthless bastard. I know what I'm doing in video games. Usually there's something hidden. Potions. My white mage. I'm just gonna cover you back up so my dumbass doesn't try filling you more. Wait, you are what I need. Demons? The demons are back. Come here, I want to throw you in there next. What if we put some moldy cheese in there? What about dead rats? That won't work. Okay. We need an actual glass bottle. Take my bottle. Can throw the acid back at me? Piece of shit. Fuck you. If I were a glass bottle, where would I be? Hell, will you leave? Yeah, nobody wants you here. This ain't fair, man. Where's my health at? I'm gonna use that oil. Ooh. Dying on camera. It's my specialty.
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own good. Soon it will be ready. Let there be enough time.
You might be what I'm looking for.
3rd of August, 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it.
Is exquisite.
As the sun sets on... I
accidentally hit the controller. Alright, so there.
He escaped. Where is he now?
How about now?
What? You're in here with Tito!
Nope. This way. Nope. Motherfucker, do you want to fight? Do you want to die? I don't care. I will start over again. Where are you, bitch? Bitch, stay away from me. I'm lost. That is right.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just want to leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
Okay, I gotta answer this text real quick. Okay.
I'm telling you, I warn you.
I doubt that very much.
Not gonna lie, I don't know if I'm safe here. Wait a pee pick in a second. How did I get back here?
What are you gonna do? You fuck boy.
Okay, fight me. Fight me, bitch. I ain't scared.
No.
This game is slowly actually draining my mentality.
Okay, where do I respawn at?
Oh, I respawn all the way in here with no light. Okay. Let me get. Oh, the monster's gone. This is fun, isn't it? The fuck was that noise? Just stare at the light. That's all we can do. That's all I can bloody do. See where I'm going. This way.
Fourth of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to... As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew.
Yeah, tell me what
it seems
know,
like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow.
Oh.
It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one.
Oh, dang.
Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within. And if you are too weak to control it, it will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing. I said I didn't care.
I don't care about your powers, Alex. I'm just here for the drugs, man.
Oh, wait, I can move this bed too. This way. You don't have any secrets. Okay. How about no? How about a whole lot of no? Nope. 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 You want to know what else comes after that? Nope. Still there? Ow.
Hey, anybody, help!
Christ. I can't believe this.
Why? I mean, why? I
deserve this.
I mean, it can't be.
What did I do to deserve
do
this
I deserve
fucking
this?
Flashback life?
It wasn't
shit,
my
hurt.
Fault. I didn't have to go in there. Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Anything useful in here? A whole lot of nope. Okay. I guess I close the door. Friend? You alive? I'm gonna grab that tinderbox from you. You're not gonna need it. Oh, thank the gods. Sir? Dad ass, I know, look at dad ass. Oh my. Sir, you have a table coming out. That's where I take my leave from you. Oof is right. What was this way? I got so lost in the moment and that ass. Swear to God. Swear to God, if I turn a corner, there's a monster there and he's like,
booyah.
I'm a crap. I'm just gonna turn on some lights. Magical place I died at last time. Okay, here's that gate. How much oil do I have? Okay. Wait, does that mean I'm gonna have to make these streams like rated R because there's nudity? You, come with me. Useless!
What time to explore until we can't explore no more?
I think we've lit. Okay, can't go that way. To the right, to the right. All the monsters that you own are in the fucking staircase to the right. That's my closet. So, is that any... I can't speak English. What is it? So, peener or vagina? But what about butts? He had a wooden dildo coming out of his butthole. Okay. Look, after all this, I can kill myself. Shortcuts. Okay. No, I know it's this way. That's a bad way. That's where I came from. Alright, game. Okay, you know what? You can talk shit all anyone wants. I can't see. Yeah, fuck you, game. Game, I turned my gamma up and now I'm better than you. I was in here. The gods, they've shined their light on me. They've shined it more. Are you a real chest? Oh! Oh, yeah. That's what Daddy's talking about. Anything else? My AC kick, oh, that's kinda spooky. You know, I think after a while the game's just like, you know what, dude? You've died. No more monsters. Kitchen? Kitchen? I'm gonna need this. I think we're making progress. Turn this back off. Ignore that and pretend I didn't hear anything. Oi. Nope. You don't see me. I can't see you. You can't see me. Please leave. Your boy's busy trying to save the world. Do no good. What about here? So it's the other padlock. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're going anyways. Bob Saget, I ran the wrong way again. Oh well. Wasn't Naked Man in here? can't use this item this way. One smack to the butt before I go. Cover yourself, dude. That's gross. This is a video game. Come on. Flip it. Flip it. Well, I tried. It's a thought that counts. Acid, I too would go to storage. No, what? Hello? Would do no good. What do I use acid for then? Okay, I'm gonna light you too. Let's close it. So there were two gates, but acid didn't do anything to them. I tried on the door, that wouldn't work. I tried on the man, that didn't work. Use those. We don't need those. Mementos. The gate leading out. Did I come all the way in here to get acid and then just go back out the way I came? Is that it? We'll try it. We will damn sure try. Cause your boy ain't a quitter. Your boy's just a scaredy cat. Where am I going? What's this with? This was a whole lot of nothing. There's a staircase, so I'm getting close. Uh-oh. Almost out. Okay. Yeah, it's not that bad. Oh, excuse me. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh no! Your boy's trapped. Okay. Well, that problem not solved. Orin, goddammit, you look so cute. Acid didn't work on that gate. We got acid from there. Uh-oh. There goes me oil. Storage was where I got the bottle. Don't need to go there. Friends. Oh. Oh. Oh, fucking. Yeah. How about now? How about a whole lot of now when that noise is fucking made?
Oh, wow.
Why the double flashing lights?
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Okay. Do the brain light.
Oh, we will be using it. It's danger, okay?
This place is weirder. Fucking weirder. It's this way. It won't budge. Wait. This is how I was just going down. If I did the head as if I could grab. Swear to God. Why? Oh, you. You don't fucking say. Okay, where does a boy get some oil around here then? Huh? Huh? Okay. Oil. Build. We will build the fucking stairs back up. Dedicated. I am dedicated. What is this? Give me the damn ladder.
Pull the lever, crunk.
Pull the lever, crunk. That's it. Is this doing something with this door? Let's take the water again. We're out of oil. Your boy's sad. Your boy's now depressed because the water's not draining. Do what you ask. Got the oil on the lever. Check. See? Better than you. Fuck you, pipe. Piece of shit. Like Shelton Benjamin. Ain't no stopping me now. What the fuck? I was flying. What do you do? On this side of the world. Alright. Those damn pipes, man. Yeah. So many switches up. Look at these chairs.
Ooh, I live in the Vatican.
Ooh. Alright, your boy needs oil. Needs a bed. Someone give daddy some oil. Clearly I need you for something. Let's try to find out where you go. Sit there. The boy had an idea. You bring your bitch ass along with it. Your boy did something in there. Let's see what's behind door number two. That generates. Any useful information? No. This one's stuck in position. Do I need the pipe room here? Nope. Okay. On to the third room, because I can't do shit there. Let us come over here. No. Okay. I see. Your boy sees. Which one do you look most like? I think you would look best as the... There you are. Yeah. So, all the way on the left side. I'm a fucking idiot. I just dragged the pieces over there. Wait, move that there. Alright, your boy's doing it. Your boy's making some work. Doing God's plan right now. God's plan. Sorry, I only love my bed and my mommy. Oil. Oh yeah, my dumbass threw the part all the way over here. Come on, you coming with. Whether you like it or not. No. Because then now we do this. Okay. Everything off the shelf. Okay, you don't go in any other one. Sanity's good for once, that's fucking great. Is there another piece I'm missing? Those are standing. That's what matters. way too intricate for this fucking game. Or would it? What was the middle one like? For this one, as tall as me. Middle one was one full jump up. Okay. Fucking hell. So this one, as tall as me. Middle one, it'll be lower. One jumping me. What about the last one? Last one is low. So.
Daniel, is that you?
What the fuck?
What
Hello?
Are you doing?
Jesus?
Thank you.
that. Do good. Ladder, is it you? Nope. Not the way. Fucking safe.
Are you conserving water from the spring?
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drink?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
You know, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, don't trust the water. Because when there's water, there's fucking water monsters. Oh, sweet, parkour, yeah. Yeah. Hashtag. Knew it. What a bitch.
7th of August, 1839. There is no denying that Alexander woke me up early. It turned out.
Yeah, bitch, yeah. Okay. Life advice from Phil. Well, you know how we take care of those?
Yeah. Come on. Elder Scrolls has taught me something.
Fuck you. This was a Bethesda game. I could climb that easily. You know, I've played a lot of games that required a lot more challenge. What'd that do? Well, it's turned.
Oh, what do you know? Another fucking monster.
Yeah, I heard your bitch ass walking down there. Fuck you.
8th of August.
Nope. Don't care. Don't care anymore.
Oh no, made of oil.
bitch is behind me. I heard you. Where are you? Oh, there's shit over there. Wait. Wait a minute. Where'd I been this way? Your boy's making moves. What up? How am I still single? Oh, because I almost just fucking ran off the edge, that's how. This game wasn't expecting me to play. Yeah. They were like, oh man, people who usually play video games don't know how to parkour. Oh, fuck you, bitches, I know how to parkour.
Last of August, I might help.
So I'm gonna make a safe bet here. Now that they're all off, I believe now the monster will spawn. Yeah, yeah. Relight that real quick. Sanity is looking fucking beautiful. Temperature out today is 29 degrees, and we are ready for fucking takeoff. Just remember, boys and girls, I don't know where the fuck I'm going, and this is not your captain speaking, this is just some guy playing a video game. Where am I? Who am I? Who am I? That way? This way. You balls on Facebook. Ah, oh, yeah, you know me way too well. Okay, parkour. We're doing some bad parkour skills here. Nope. Wrong way again. God damn it. Who trusted me with legs? One in there. What? The voice was silent? What does that mean? What do the numbers mean? How do I get out? How do I get out? Send help. Wait, you look no. No. Wait, you're there. No. No. Daddy, please. Get me out of the sewer, please. I don't want to be down here no more. It's scary. Sanity, you are still crystal clear, yet shit's gone crazy. Shit has gone cray-cray. Get me out of there. Okay, didn't realize Hitler was gas. Okay, no, I can't say that. That's fucked up. In fact, I'm an entertainer, for Christ's sake. I can't be making Holocaust jokes. Alright, so your boy needs a mask. Like usual. It's another day of me going out in public. We'll need to push the disc a lot. What are you stuck on? No. Your boy has an idea. This is either gonna work. Might really do work. Always going places. Fuck yeah. God. But for now, we're going to the morgue. Oh boy. Spookiness. Okay.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
As
for now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men here? Yeah?
You did well, Daniel.
Yeah,
come, let's get
play.
Going.
Thank you, Jay.
Thank you.
Last episode, I tried summoning a demon. What? Okay, every time I throw a skull, does a new fucking cutscene happen? I'll pick up this one. No, wait.
This room. Hey! Anybody?
Anybody? Get me out of here!
Help!
Help! Alone, help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake up in this nightmare? If not...
Wait, look at me when you speak.
If not...
If I pray, my heavenly Father will take me in the sleep. Yes, Jesus.
Ow.
Jesus, take me away.
Ballin'.
Kobe.
Yeah. No one can hurt you anymore. You, Jonathan. Well, Jonathan, rotten hell, you piece of shit. I did what I could to help you. Yeah, how about now? Fire good. Fire friend.
Whoa.
Trying not to get demonetized. Can we not put penises in here? Stop it. See? No more dick. Just dead body. Wait. Wait. His body... What? Myself into. Oh, you've seen evil in me. Well, isn't that fucking cool? health potions. Tinder dates. What's in cabinet number 3? Well, that was disappointing. Where's the saw? I want to cut open this dead guy. If I've learned anything from Rick and Morty. Makeup! Why don't you put on a little makeup? Okay, I have a feeling I am going to be dissecting this guy later on. So I don't forget where I came from. Oh, wait, paper. Yep, good job. Just so I know which door I came from. Stay. No one decided to invite me to the orgy, eh? This not lowering my character's sanity. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. Some fucking scene. It wasn't gruesome. Made me happy. Well, then two meat buttholes. What are you supposed to do in here? All right, chair. You're about to see some fucked up shit. All my years of playing CSGO led to this. Stop! Ah. Cannot penetrate. So. Wait. Hee hee. Why not? What did I just do? Hello?
Help! Friend? Find a way!
Yeah, I swear I'm not crazy. I'm just fucking hearing voices inside of a morgue. Speak to me. Safe? Am I good to go into the poison? Unless there is something in here. Like, these are just... Why are these rooms in here if... Okay, sir, we don't need to see that anymore. Sir? 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 Fucking chair just co-op. Good enough for community work. Okay. So, I'm guessing I inject. Move quickly, where? Oh great, I'm back in this room. Survive down here now, what up? Oh hell no. How about nah? Oh boy. Oh, good God. what I do. Say we did good, but I'm not entirely sure. Machine down. Do your thing, and you fucking leave, mate. How about that? Quiet as a bumblebee. What is this for a chest, though? Hope you guys like crouching gameplay. Dumbass. Why did I fall for that? Hello, no, mate. So we're missing an item. But what item is there? I'm missing. Is there something up here that I missed? Okay. Fucking longest ladder climb ever. sound animation hasn't caught up. Supposed to make a ton of noise. Here comes a racket machine. Good, that turns that out. Okay. Boys making plays, making moves. Oh yeah. Okay. All right. We're back into this type of area. Doctor, what's the analysis?
Daniel. Turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow.
I am not
you.
Carrying anyone except him. You missed your bot. Oh my. Me in the morning. Having a Give me it. Stop hitting yourself. Oh, that is a fucking terrifying sight. Alright. Oi. Can't use. Okay, so there's an. Oh, acid. I forgot. Will you fucking stop? That fair. Where are boys supposed to hide? Love the fact. Love this. I'm gonna go this way now. Bye. I'll call you. You penetrate me like no other. It's still following me. This looks safe. Have to crouch that entire fucking run. Oh, you wouldn't have guessed. Fuck you, game. Yeah, I would have never guessed. Creating distraction, Phil. That's what they always fucking say.
Oh, hold on. You enjoy your little pillow up there, you little cutie pie.
Direction.
swimmingly this time. God, if they learned how to fucking climb fences too. Who is this? Who is Shaky Bon Bon, and why are you liking all my photos? Oh, your music page. You're allowed. Sorry for not answering messages. I'm working on something. You could at least text someone back every once in a while instead of ignoring them. Dead.
Oh, my leg. Good place to end it. So, I will be back in a couple days to finish or do the next live. I don't know how fucking long this game is. To do the next live stream. Yep.
Alright. Bye. Bye, everyone. I think that's how you end a proper live stream.